Frank J. Girardin. Frank or Frank Joseph Girardin, October 6, 1856, August 7, 1945, was an American Impressionist artist who worked in the Cincinnati, Ohio, Richmond, Indiana, and Los Angeles, California areas. He was also an early player for the Cincinnati Reds baseball team. Born in Louisville, Kentucky, Girardin came to Cincinnati in the 1870s and studied under Thomas Satterwhite Noble and later Frank Duveneck at the Cincinnati Art Academy. He was best known for his landscape paintings of both Indiana and Southern California. He played an important role in the development of the Art Association of Richmond. Now, the Richmond Art Museum was a prominent member of the Richmond group of artists. He was a member of the board of directors of the Art Association for several years. It was during his time in Indiana that he received the most recognition for his work. He exhibited three paintings in the Indiana Building at the St. Louis World's Fair in 1904 and was a member of the Society of Western Artists. In 1910, Girardin moved to Redondo Beach, California, where he painted local landscapes. His paintings are found in the San Diego Museum of Art, the Hahn Mansion Museum of Indiana Art, the Richmond Art Museum, the Art Museum of Greater Lafayette, Morrison Reeves Library, Kokomo Howard County Public Library, Connersville, Indiana Public Library, and the Wayne County, Indiana Historical Museum. He died in Redondo Beach August 7, 1945, and was buried there.